speaker frequencies, dogs will have trouble hearing. Cannabis is the lyrical version of German engineering.
I'ma reprogram everything that you're doing. Hypnotize the audience, you perform in front of the star booing.
I grab mics and push niggas to the left so fast they hearts end up on the right sides of their chest. The laser guided, lyrical hybrid, creating scripts so sick I gotta arm wrestle my pen to write it.
Let me explain how I maintain thresholds for pain and walk across the sun barefoot looking for shade. I rearrange your rib cage like a 12 gauge at close range, change the position of your brain.
And every word I utter for hip hop lovers will reflect forever like two mirrors facing each other.
I grab mics, bust the wall, take flight, adjust the yaw. I break your bicuspids with your own jaw. Metaphor started menopause in your moms before you were born. Technically, you don't even exist, God. I rip jackets, rip the time-space fabric, loop the future with the past tense, looking for patterns of lethally illegal. I speak to the people in the form of an eagle on top of the Thieves Cathedral. Murdering niggas with lyrics manufactured within my DNA's double helix. I leave you in troubled spirits. Why write lyrics when I can make a better living selling freeze-dried venom to wildlife clinics?
Cause I'm beyond them on some futuristic cyborg shit. I close my eyes when I freestyle so I can read what prints across them.
The man eater and a white beater spreading and typhoid fever through mic receivers with light reverb.
I dialogue while I'm a ride till he gives me the nod and replaces me with a supercomputer automaton. Who's the nicest nigga you know in the year two? Triple O. Spit turn to icicles in midair and slit your throat.